Hey, what's up, Design Nation? In this session, I'm going to teach you how to embed the models that you've uploaded to the 3D Warehouse to your portfolio website. This is the Architecture and Design Center of the college that I went to, and you can see I modeled it back in 2008, which is a fair time ago. And I want to embed this onto my portfolio. So the way that I'm going to do that is if you come over to the side where it says Embed, you can either choose to embed a thumbnail, which is just a static image, or a 3D viewer, which will let you rotate around the model. I think the 3D viewer is pretty cool, so I'm going to embed that. And it's going to give you a code. So what you want to do is right click, and you want to copy this code. This is my in-progress portfolio that I'm going to use to show you how to embed this code onto your website. If you want to make a website like this, it's really easy and it's really incredibly cheap. I show you how to do it in another video in 5 minutes or less. So if you're interested in making your own portfolio website, I highly recommend you checking that out. So what I need to do is go to WP Admin. And I'm already logged in, so it has all of this, but on your first time coming in, you're going to have to type in your username and password, which I show you how to find in the previously mentioned video. What you're going to want to do is make a new post, so you're going to go to Post, Add New. I'm going to give a title to this post, so it's going to be A and D Center Model. And then you're going to come over here, there's a visual tab, and there's a textual tab. Any sort of codes that you put into your post should go in the text tab. The visual won't read them. It'll read them just as text. So go to text, right click, hit paste, and you can see this comes in. And when I go to visual, there's this box here. So if I go to preview, it pops this little widget, and I can rotate around my model and pan in and out. And it's just like being in SketchUp. I'm going to go back to my new post and I'm going to hit publish because it looked fine. Depending on the theme that you're using on your WordPress site, it'll vary the location of where this post goes. But if you want the absolute URL for where that goes to, it's right here under permalink. So if you hit view post, it'll bring that up, and this is live. And you can start sharing this with friends or add a link to this in your physical portfolio. If you thought this video was helpful, please subscribe, like, and share it with friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.